So this is where you're heading out now, huh?
It is.
Yeah. I dig it.
You,
on the job? It's not you.
It was.
Oh, definitely. No, I was just in the neighborhood and, you know, thought I'd check up on
Stray?
AWOL brother?
It's a nice sentiment.
Fuck's that about?
An identity.
You believe in that shit?
Yeah, I do.
Weird, man.
Yeah, well, this has been great, but...
Hey, look, Murph, you want to pretend to own some humanity.
Yeah, I mean, that was completely up to you. Judge me.
Don't I?
What the hell are you doing here anyway? I mean, really. You're not just in the neighborhood. You're not.
That was Morris.
Found him yesterday.
And that was Martin. And that was Mel. And that, well, there were more.
Are they terminating the program?
That was my first thought. I have been assured that that is not the case.
Well, what then?
My hypothesis. Someone wants individuality.
What the fuck?
Look, they won't confirm it, but I mean, come on.
You're fucking sick, Merrick.
Who else would know who and
what
where?
One of us could not do this!
Murph, maybe it is you've forgotten exactly what we were made to do, but it's not exactly a stretch of the imagination.
Enough of this shit! I'm over it, man. I'm out.
Okay. You should know. Courtesy. I'm gonna piss and get out of here.
Oh, fuck.